Oh, hey guys. Hi, boys. I am doing good. But anyways, today we are coming here with the Perfect Genetics Generation 3 wedding, I guess. So yeah, I really love this family as usual, as I always say. And right here I was having a double wedding and I was checking a wedding and I was checking if they can still get married. Well, there's like another couple can still get married if there's an event going, and yes, it could work. So that worked fine. I didn't have to like end the event and then do it again, because like I was trying to get a double wedding happen with two different family households, and that was not going to work. I don't remember how I was gonna do it. It sounds so confusing, but whatever. But yes, here is the family. They're so awesome. I love them like so much. I keep on saying that. And there's something soon that's going to be coming on my channel related to them, so I'm kind of excited. And everyone's just hugging like I love it. But anyways, they are here. This guy is like part of the family, but he moved out and clearly he was not having a good day, so I guess he just went to shout at the chef. I think like she's always having issues, like, well, because she's now become, I guess, the family chef, because I used to invite her for everything that I had. So, because also I wanted her to improve her cooking skill, and then I can invite her so many times. And then here, oh my god, it was so annoying. Apparently they got stuck, like once, it's like a chapel. Once they go down, they can't go back up, and I couldn't figure it out until like, I don't know, later on in the... And she's still wearing her wedding dress from the last time I married her. But like, yeah, I couldn't figure out what was blocking the path. I think it was the bush or something. Like, there's a bush of trees somewhere up there. And this lot, I guess I'll show like the lot now since I'm mentioning the lot. But yeah, I downloaded it from the library. And right here, I think I was deciding to get them married. Yeah. But clearly she's sleeping. But yeah, it's so awesome. Like, it has, I like how it has four entrances there. So yeah, this guy's got trapped there. So this is when I noticed, because I was like, dude, I need to get upstairs to get freaking married. And I was like, what the hell? This bush is, who are you serious? How are they able to get down but not get up? It was the most stupid thing ever. Sometimes it seems they just look at it and I'm like, what the hell? And I know I complain so much, but you know, if something is irritating me, I have to mention it. But yes, other than that, I really don't know what to say right now, other than me like just fixing this thing. Yeah, there now everybody's like just floating out. They're like, yes, we are free, we can leave now. I don't think I edited this lot too much. I just added like, I changed I think a few tables and probably some stuff, because I'm pretty sure this had some rose garden stuff and I didn't have that yet, so, or I didn't have it in my game, so yeah. Oh, I said that's so cute. I love this too. Like every time I have a new couple, I'm like, oh my god, they're my favorite couple. Like I can't wait for the next one. Like, oh my god, I can't wait to meet the guys, because yeah, that's kind of the thing. It's like, I guess those of you who watch this, you get to know Ali. Huh? I don't know, you get to know Ali, but anyways, I'm thinking of doing like a live stream. And yeah, because I want like the next generation I'm gonna play has moved to the city. So yeah, I guess spoilers, if you're just one of those people who just like to see it when it's revealed. But yeah, it's so funny how they were like trying to see the wedding and they'll see the wedding over the bush. So funny. But yeah, anyways, back to the stream thing. Okay, now it's their time to get married. And I like how I give them the blue area. I don't know, I just felt like it. And it's so sad that no one is gonna like watch the wedding and stuff, because like it's not an actual event. I wish they could really do things like that, like have double dates or have like double weddings or group weddings and stuff like that, because those things happen in real life. And that flower thing of hers, I said, like that bouquet, it was such a mess. Like, as you can see, there's like some blue in it. That's not actually how the flower looks. Like the flower is actually white, like 100% white. But I think it's like that because of either her bangles. So like I couldn't even give her much jewelry, I guess, in the hands, because it will go on the flower. So it was so annoying. it was just irritating. But yeah, this random guy, I think he's blue because maybe I removed the skin of his. And I like that he's blue because I guess blues have the right color. Like literally her whole life she's been just with blue. She was so cute and she was small. Like, I don't like free. I don't know about that. Where that went to, because yeah, she's pretty, but she's unique. She has very unique features, that's what I can say. She's different from other people. I think she looks more of her dad, 100%. Like, the brothers look more of the mom, I guess? Because, like, I'll show the clip and I guess you guys can see the difference. Like, I'm gonna show a preview of the Let's Play, but, like, yeah. You'll see the difference between the three of them. Yeah, did I even say the names? I don't think I did. But yeah, here is... I don't know, if you've been following me on Animal, you'll know who they are. And like, yeah, I'll leave the link in the description so that you can go, like, just skim through. Like, if you go on the main blog, which shows, like, basically where I put the parts, you will see, like, their names. Because I've put, like, Air, Founder, and all that stuff. And all. So, yeah. So, this is Mario and... I don't know how to say her name. Syra? S-E... Is it S-E-I... R-R-A? I forget, something like that, something most like that. But yeah, I love her, and I got her from the gallery, but I changed her hair color because like she had hair, it's kind of like cheating, and I know in my rules I've said like you shouldn't get, but that's actually, it's not cheating because I didn't edit her. All I did was give her hair because like the hair that the person put on her I didn't own, and I thought she was a very pretty sim, so yeah, I took her in. She had purple hair before, so that's I guess the only difference that I changed. Because I just randomized, like that's what I did. Like yeah, I remember. I didn't change her hair, but I randomized the hair. I mean, I did change her hair, but I randomized it. So yeah, and then here I'm like planning for them to go woohoo. So I was putting down bushes as a like every wedding, because like I was gonna play another household which I'll upload soon. Hopefully I'll get to edit that before I can, but on anime I've already posted up what happened. But anyways, Animo, I mean Amino, whatever that app, and like I was gonna play them after this because like I realized I switched the uploads, like I haven't uploaded this yet. I'm waiting to render, post this, and then post it on the blog while I'm done, while I upload it. But anyways, what do I say? I forget what I was saying. Oh yeah, the bushes, yeah. So there is a she's just randomly dancing out there. I don't even know if there's a studio out there or what. But it was, oh yeah, then he just randomly decided to go jogging. Yeah, he's part of the family. Like he's he's the brother's, like of this family, he's the brother's kid. And like he's so interesting because I ended up making him gay or bi, I don't even know. Like I was so confused because he's the way he dresses, I just feel like he's that kind of guy. And then this woman was looking at them, like she's part of the family as well. She's the, I guess this family tree is so insane. Like only I'll show you when I finally play this series. But it's so insane, like literally everyone here is almost related to this family somehow. But anyways, she's the mom, no, the mom's mom's brother's kid, the cousin or auntie or something like that. I don't know, me those relationship things always confuse me. And then here it was so random, I don't know what the hell she's doing. I think she's going to, was she going to sleep or was she going to see what's happening? And then he came too. Yeah, you see, look at his fashion style. Like honestly, I love his fashion, but it just gives me that hint that he's either bi or gay. I don't know why. By laughing either way, oh my god, like the family I have with him. Like it's just a mess, his love life is really a mess. So I was like, it is so hard for me to figure out what to do with him. Because like every time I move someone out, I make sure that, because like since I'm playing them and I use master controller, it doesn't mess with the played household, which I like. But in a situation like this, it's hard for me because I always have to go play those households. So now it's just a mess, because right now I think I'm playing 9 households. Like some of them I go check once in a while, and I'm thinking of cutting them down as the thing goes. And she's become such an excellent chef. Are you seeing how the things are like sparkling right now? This dream, something I got her from the gallery as well. I don't know if that she, I don't think she had that hair, Because like I was trying to find black scenes, you know, this is like whatever, but I was trying to find black scenes in the gallery because I wanted to like add more diversity to my game or like to this save file. But I didn't have, I don't think I had the skin or the hair. So I just like changed her up. So she probably looks completely different from how she was originally. So now it's their turn to to go woohoo. yes. And I love, oh my god, I love this picture. Though he's like looking at her, he's like, honey, I know what you're gonna do. And oh my god, these two make the most cutest kids. Like, oh my god. Like, I know I'm talking like in the future and all this is like, I guess, current for you guys, so you haven't like seen them. But they're so cute. I love them. Like, right now, their team, like, currently in the game. Their team right now. And these two, they're tired. Oh, I feel so bad for them. I was like, oh, you're sleeping in your wedding. But yeah, anyways. What was I saying? I think that's all I can say right now. And yeah, oh, her name is Melody, like the girl with blue hair. And the guy, I don't know what his first name is. Jason, I think? Jason Cho. His second name is so funny. I love his second name. Oh my god. But yeah, yeah, this is awesome too. He's really so cute. I love him. Like, I feel like I've said, like, count. How many times have I said I love them in this? In this recording. But anyways guys, I think I'm gonna end soon because I started doing this voiceover because I wanted my reactions to be, I guess, legit, because I haven't watched this in a while since I did this, like, I don't even know how many weeks ago. It's been like such a long time. But yeah, like, literally almost all these people are related. Oh my god, like, they have such a huge family too. It's insane. I love it though. But anyways, I don't even know if, like, what happens with such generations? Like, what will happen in the end? Anyways, bye guys. Love ya. See you later. Toodles.